on the authority of Shaddad ibn Aws radiallahu anhu. He said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the chief prayers in regards to asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness is, Allahumma anta rabbi la ilaha illa ant, khalaqtuni wa ana abduk, وأنا على عهدك ووعدك ما استطعت أعوذ بك من شر ما صنعت أبوء لك بنعمتك علي وأبوء لك بذنبي فاغفر لي فإنه لا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت. O Allah, you are my Lord. None has the right to be worshipped but you. You created me and I am your slave. And I am faithful to my covenant and I promise as much as I can. I seek refuge with you from all the evil I have done. I acknowledge before you all the blessings you have bestowed upon me. And I confess to you all my sins. So I entreat you to forgive my sins, for nobody can forgive sins except you. رواه البخاري.
أضحى الإسلام لنا دينا وجميع الكون لنا وطنا توحيد الله لنا نور أعددنا الروح له سكنا أضحى الإسلام لنا دينا وجميع الكون